We're standing in front of aerial vista number 2. And this is an image that is based on Alaskan landscape as seen from the air. But it's not realistic because it comes from a video frame, part of the moving image that I've captured and reworked digitally with Photoshop before it became a digital print. And then afterwards, it got mounted and then reinterpreted a second time using a glass collage surface with drawing and acrylic techniques. So that the visual becomes almost like a moving image when it picks up light, and it refers back to the fact that that's how it started. It started as a moving visual image.